a lot of luck. And I think it's a show that people can relate to, and I think people were ready for a show where the characters, you know, really genuinely seem to love each other, and perhaps people were ready for a bit of emotion along with their comedy. Right. And I meet a lot of people who write, who say that, oh, I want to write, I'm a writer, and I say, what are you writing? They go, well, I have some ideas. You know, you have to write scripts, and often a lot of them. The scripts of mine that got me hired, which happened, you know, relatively quickly, they were my fourth and fifth scripts. I think my fifth script that I wrote, you know, finally got somebody. So, you know, just keep writing and trying to improve. There's no substitute for that. You know, a great script, I believe, a great script jumps out of a pile. There just aren't a lot of them. Well, if I knew this was going to happen, I would have relaxed a bit more. And just sat back and enjoyed the ride. But I don't know. Listen, I'm happy where I landed. Maybe if I knew a little bit more then, it would have screwed up something along the way, and I wouldn't be here. So I'm happy. No regrets.